Let me read a letter I recently received. Dear Dr. Breen, why has the Combine seen fit to suppress our reproductive cycle? Sincerely, a concerned citizen. Thank you for writing your concern. Of course, the question touches on one of the basic biological reasons that's associated with hopes and fears. Allow me to address the concerns rather than answer every possible question you might have on Let us consider the fact that for the first time ever, as a species, immortality is in our reach.
Bye, have a great time!